Omaha hockey team is in Denver tonight, getting ready to close out the regular season with a weekend series against the 7th-ranked Pioneers. And it's crunch time for the Mavericks. They need to win at least one of these two games in the Rockies. Maybe it's good there on the road. The Mavs have been brutal at Baxter Arena lately. They're on a 4-game losing streak. All of those losses coming at home. Don't forget, this team was number one in the country back in October. So the boys, they're using that to get motivated this weekend.
We were there number one for 3 weeks. We are that team. We just got to find it. This weekend's huge for us, and we got to show it. We got to show everyone that we are that team.
One thing for sure, you're not going to win with 4 or 5 passengers every game, and that's what it's been the last month or so. We've had a handful of guys that haven't been totally committed.
Ooh, I think that was a mic drop.